make this as quick and painless as I can, but I have some news that could actually destroy California if we don't do something this year. All right, does that get people's attention? Okay. What I learned is about the waste that's stored in Santa Rosa, Diablo Canyon, Humboldt, and Rancho Center in Sacramento. Those canisters that they're storing the waste in, one canister holds more waste than Chernobyl. One canister. And I have data to prove that it will fail, likely fail, in 8 years. What's Southern California Edison doing? They're going to spend over $1 billion to buy more of these same canisters. And I call that premeditated. I don't want to say murder. California, really. I mean, it's crazy. They're incompetent. I helped shut down San Onofre. Now I'm working on this. I took on Edison and the Coastal Commission this week, stopped them from getting approval from the Coastal Commission to put in this new system that's even worse than what they have. I'm intervening in the Public Utility Commission, and I stopped them from getting the money to buy more of these inferior canisters. But I need your help to educate, to network, to bust the myths of what Edison's been telling the governors and the elected officials and the regulators. I think Commissioner Forio wants to do the right thing at the PUC, and he wants to stop Edison from buying these. But I need your help to use your networking and whatever talents you have to put forth. We, for San Onofre, we would go to city councils, we'd educate city councils. And we would. I have a website, sanonofresafety.org, where I put indisputable facts about the issues. And I've been able to bust Edison lies one after another. I use facts from the Nuclear Regulatory Commission, from the PUC. I use hard data, and we were able to shut San Onofre. And we can stop this. California needs to be the leader and switch from these thin, half-inch thick canisters that are subject to cracking from our marine environment. We need to switch to thick cast technology, up to 20 inches thick versus half inch thick, that's used in Germany and other places. Edison right now refuses to do it. So we have to force them. That's the only other option. I don't like to come with problems without solutions. The only solution that there is in the world is a thick canister technology. I mean, we all want the waste out of here, but I studied this and I found out there's no way we're going to be able to push this waste on any community or military base or anything in any time frame before these will crack open. And if one of these cracks open, it will release, according to the vendor of the canister maker, it will release millions of curies of radiation into the environment. We need the best technology in the world, and it will not happen without California and without the Democrats getting on board and getting this information out there. So I urge you to please help me in this battle. We have to win this battle this year. Okay? Thank you.